So here is another power distribution area. Collecting free energy from the air. Off of those. And harnessing the free atmospheric energy and electricity right out of the air. And then it's processed in there and distributed. The line runs down this whole way and then back behind me. See, they all just collect it.